2014 was a banner year for us here at Cohn & Wolfe. We had double-digit growth around the world, and in North America, we grew over 15%. Now, a lot of that was because of organic growth. We grew our top 20 clients and retained them all, which is just amazing. But we also added new clients to our roster in healthcare, consumer healthcare, luxury, travel, packaged goods, just a banner year. Now, there are a few reasons why, and probably at the top of that list would be our continued expansion in integrated marketing, paid media, content marketing, mobile marketing, and branding and insights. In fact, we launched ME24, which is our new mobile engagement platform, to bring mobile technologies and solutions to our clients. We launched a new internal process called DDIM, which stands for our internal mantra, Dig Deeper, Imagine More, which is all about coming up with great breakthrough creative programs based on insights. For the third year in a row, we launched our thought leadership platform, the Brand Authenticity Study, which studies authenticity in brands around the world. And perhaps most exciting, we continue to expand our global footprint. In fact, when you look just at our Asia region, not only 3 years ago, we had 2 offices, and now we have over 10. Now, what all this has done really is set us up for another great year in 2015. We're already seeing the same kind of growth in the first quarter that we experienced last year, and there's no reason why that won't stop. As we continue to come up with great programs for our clients, content marketing programs, and really work towards building brand experiences that will achieve their goals.